So I thoroughly cleaned my ribs. I cut them, seasoned them with my own seasoning blend, cooked them for an hour, flipped them, let them cook some more, and then I combined some barbecue sauce and a spicy garlic Asian sauce that I had. Brushed them all over my ribs. Like my ribs, oysters and bars. It's not for play, get you some today.